Anyang, Jiayonggi, many workers from Seoul are residents in Anyang, commuting daily between Anyang and Seoul. There are 1,194 companies based in Anyang City. An area encompassing a 3-kilometer section from Myeonghak Station to India Gwan Station to Kwanakaro was appointed as Anyang Venture Valley in November 2001 as a part of an effort to support venture companies. Titled Anyang, Paradise City, and directed by Chan Kyung Park, it is a story portraying the past and present of Anyang City with a mix of documentary and fiction. Anyang founded its own professional football team in 2013, FC Anyang, who plays in the K-League 2. There are many museums, parks, and ancient remains in Anyang, although due to its location and relatively low profile, Anyang City does not attract many international tourists. The main hotels in Anyang are Samwon Plaza Tourist Hotel, Sogno Hotel, Kom Tourist Hotel, the Anyang Blue Monte Resort and Youth Hostel, all located in Manangu, and Central Tourist Hotel in Dongan-gu. The Anyang History Museum is located in Galsandong, Dongan-gu, with the major theme of the museum being the displaying of the history and culture of the Anyang area. Anyang First Street is across the road from Anyang Station, and is the location of a number of restaurants, shopping, and nightlife venues. The main parks in Anyang are Anyang Art Park, Anyang Central Park, Jaya Park, which is south of Haegwon-ga and contains tennis courts and statues of important figures in the Korean independence movement, the Paeongchon Art Hall, the Children's Traffic Park, Hakwon Park, Hagi Park, Byeongmokan Civic Park, Soksu Sports Park, and the Changbakal Water Reservoir Sports Park, 7C01033735.